important information about exit routes, oxygen masks, life jackets, and the brace position that you must adopt if you hit brace. There are 10 emergency exits on this aircraft. Please be aware of your nearest exits as demonstrated by the cabin crew. Your nearest useful exit may be behind you. Emergency lighting will guide you to an exit. In an emergency, leave all baggage on board. Your seatbelt is fastened, adjusted, and released as shown. It must be fastened when the seatbelt signs are on, and we recommend that you keep it fastened at all times. If the air supply fails, mask will drop from above you. Pull the mask towards you to start the oxygen. Put the mask over your nose and mouth and breathe normally. Hold the mask in place with a strap. Put on each side to adjust. Put on your own mask before helping others. In the unlikely event of needing to use an oxygen mask, your face mask must be removed before putting on your oxygen mask. If you're out of water, take a life jacket from under your seat. Remove from the pouch and put it over your head. Pass the tapes around your waist and click together.
Why do we need a life jacket?
Pull the strap to adjust.
You need a life jacket to...
Do not inflate it inside the aircraft. When outside, inflate it by pulling the toggle. If it fails to inflate or needs topping up, blow into this tube. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention, and a cabin crew can assist you with life jackets for children. Your tray table must be stowed, armrest down, window glass open, and seatbelt fastened. We hope you have a great flight with EasyJet today.
Look at the seatbelt.
I love it.
Why are you looking at my games?
Okay.